Well, this has been an exciting day at our station. Our 13 Investigates team is being honored with the DuPont Columbia Award, one of the most prestigious awards in all of journalism. Our senior investigative reporter Bob Siegel and the team exposed troubling conditions and mismanagement at a Grant County homeless shelter. That reporting led to significant changes in the rescue mission's physical conditions and in its leadership. You can watch the series of stories about the charity caught on camera on WTHR.com. Just click on 13 Investigates. Our team is in great company with this award. HBO, ESPN, and NBC's Dateline also won DuPonts this year. The DuPont is considered the broadcasting equivalent of the Pulitzer Prize.